Oh, I should probably be clicking something right now. Hold on. Open your eyes. Can y'all hear anything? Oh, there it is. Beans! Hi, how are you? Came in at a good time. We were just getting started. Guys, I pinged a Discord, right? I did that, right?
Open your eyes. Open your eyes.
My astigmatism is flaring. She's tweaking.
Wake up, Link.
Shirtless King. We've been pinged, yes. Okay, excellent. Damn, where'd he get those boxers, though? Under Armour? I wanna know! I'd need new workout spandex. Oh. We have been pinged, thank you. Yeah, I dig his hair, it's pretty cool. It's very elf chic. Hyrule Kingdom Jimmy's exclusive. Tragic. Alright. Give me control of my character, please. Give me control of Lonk so I can embarrass him. Come on, buddy. There's our iPad. Hey chat, y'all have a chance to win a free iPad by entering the giveaway. Actually, no. The giveaway is only for a $50 Amazon gift card. It's kind of weak. It's kind of lame. You'd need, like, how many Amazon gift cards to get to, like, how much does an iPad cost? Like what? $800, $900? You would need several Amazon gift cards to be able to afford one iPad. So, I guess that really wasn't a fair comparison. But whatever! Hello, Pains! How are you? Link can impregnate me ASAP. I respect your choice and affection towards video game characters. I almost called him an anime character. It is an Oya stream. Hello, how are you? It's so quiet. It's so eerie. I'm kind of scared. I'm used to background music. You can win 1/20th of an iPad! There we go. 1/20th of an iPad. Get on it, bitches. That's 1/20th more of an iPad than I've ever had? Exactly! Pick up your iPhone, it's done charging. I'm trying.
Oh! Take it.
And now, ooh!
It will help guide you after your long slumber.
Oh! Yeah, we should make it say 600 now. Because we jumped 100 once I posted that. Given that most of them are giveaway bots, though. And giveaway bots can't even win the giveaway. So that's a Pepe laugh.
The Sheikah Slate.
Chad, guess what? The audio hasn't frozen yet. I'm so happy. Stop bark-mossing me! I'm sensitive!
Ooh, I looked at this orange accenting?
With those Under Armour spandex? Fashion King- Okay, no, wait, I have questions. What's with the teal? What's with the teal blue next to the navy? It's not a look, Link. It's not a look. I know it matches your eyes, but come on now.
Open. Sylvie Moss. Oh, we can't be Nikki anymore.
This is no longer a Geralt stream, sorry. No longer a Geralt stream. You've entered the giveaway? Pog! Pog, pog, pog! I'm so excited. I'm gonna do my best to, like, clear it of- Oh! Put that down. I'm gonna do my best to clear it of, all giveaway bots and stuff so that a real, actual person- Well, they are actual people, but, like, a person who, like, is actually, like, committed to, like, who can, like, be a member of the community wins, whether they're new or old, but I'm really excited for this one, you guys. It's been a lot of fun to run.
Hold the Sheikah Slate up to the pedestal.
He's still topless. This can work. You're right! You're right! Are you beans? Are you? I'm still not entirely convinced you're not just, like, a sentient can of beans. But sentient cans of beans deserve rights, too, so it's okay. You're still valid.
Sheikah Slate confirmed.
Oh! Tomb Raider now, boys. Or would this be Indiana Jones? What's up, Giannis? How you doing? Oh yeah, we're still shirtless. Oh.
did I forget to put the shirt on? Why did I put the pants on but not the shirt?
Link. You are the light. Our light.
How's that for symbolism?
That must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
Okay, we go in. Ooh, it's like... How late is it right now? We should put our shirts on. Put the damn shirt on, Link. Oh! No weapon!
Remove cooldown? No, absolutely not. Snoop, you can actually- Dill, you can remove it if you want.
Look how pretty! Look at all of its cel-shaded glory! My god. Everybody's sure lol beans. Got some housework to do? Ooh, best of luck with it, my dude. There's the man. The man. It is he. The dude. The guy. Wait, should I up the audio, guys? Alice, stop giving me money! I just cheered 200 bits in your chat like a couple of days ago. Nobody wins this way. Nobody wins. Amazon wins and nobody else wins. No, thank you so much for the 100 bits. You win! I'll get back at you, I swear to God. Thank you so much for the bits, Alice. Thank you. And happy Pride Month, it's almost over, I'm so sad. How long should I make the cooldown? However long you want, my dude. I mostly trust you guys not to spam it forever. Regardless, I kind of enjoy spamming my chat anyway, so it's okay. I think it's fucking hilarious. 0 seconds. Do not make it 0 seconds. Okay, no. No, I'm number two. That unicorn is so cute. I've seen it in other people's chats, but not here. Thank you so much for the 101 videos, Bran. Also, you stop giving me money as well. I swear to God, I'm gonna kick your ass if you hit 200. Guys, he's at 199 gifted subs right now. That's insane. No, I'm number two. Guys! Thank you for the extra 100 videos, Alice. Y'all are crazy. I haven't even started playing the damn game yet. What are you cheering for? What have I done? I'm picking up shrooms! You guys are encouraging drug use! Thought it was at 197? I'm pretty sure you're at 199. My love for you. No, my love for you. My infinite love and appreciation. We love shrooms here? Okay, valid. I could have sworn I got a weapon at this point. Maybe he gives it to me. You are right, Monka. Giga. My dude, he's just standing there. I'm gonna steal his candy dabble again. Just because I feel like we'll need it. Throw everything into the fire? Okay, we'll do. No, I'm number two. Guys! Thank you so much for the 100 bits, friend. Thank you. More crabs? Dill, it's your command. You do whatever the hell you please. Oh.
Link. Head for the point marked on the map and your Sheik is late.
Oh. Okay. Will do. Weird voice lady, who we know is Zelda, because it sounds just like Zelda. No, I'm number two. Guys! Thank you so much for the 300 videos total, Alice, and thank you for the 201, Bran. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Seriously. And Bran, another 100 videos. What is wrong with you guys? Thank you so much. Thank you. My god. Y'all are the fucking cutest. I love you guys. Thank you. Oh, well met, stranger. It's rather unusual to see another soul in these- If I hear another bit notification, I'm gonna go feral. Dylan! Oh my god, thank you so much for the 1500 bits! And Alice, thank you for the 100 bits too! Thank you guys. What the fuck? Guys! You guys are so sweet. Thank you. Oh my goodness, y'all are insane. And Brian, thank you for the extra 99 videos. Thank you, guys. You guys are the sweetest. And congratulations to everyone who won cheer modes. Thank you so much, Dylan. Thank you, Brandon. Thank you, Alice. You guys are amazing, and I love all three of you. Thank you. Alright. So rather unusual to see another soul in these parts. Who are you? I'll spare you my life story. I'm just an old fool who has lived here alone for quite some time now. What brings a young-eyed man... A bright-eyed young man to a... like you to a place like this? Where are we? As I cannot imagine our meeting to be simple coincidence, I shall tell you. This guy is so shady! We're in the Great Plateau. Okay, chat, I played through like the first like 10 minutes of this game, so we're gonna kinda try to go through it quickly. But I'm just kinda recapping here. Because our stream was tweaking last time we played this. Like, audio was cutting out every 2 seconds. Ooh. That temple there long ago was the site of many sacred ceremonies. Ever since the decline of the kingdom 100 years ago, it is set abandoned in a state of decay. It's so pretty. Looks like St. Peter's Basilica. Set the cooldown to 5? That's fine. Yet another forgotten entity, a mere ghost of its former self. I shall be here for some time. Please let me know if I may be of service. Goodbye, old man. I'm gonna steal your candied apple now. Yum. Hmm. I beg your pardon. I do believe that it's my baked apple. You can't just go about taking whatever you please. But I'm just pulling your leg. Please help yourself. Let's throw all of them into the fire. I want to buy more so I can get 200k bit badge. Damn, dude. Best of luck. How close are you? It's hard out here wanting to show your love and support by throwing bits at your favorite streamers. It really is. Thank you, though. It freaking is. And in the end, only big Amazon wins. Tragic. So we hold them. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna... Yeah, two is fine. If I drop them in the fire, are they just gonna burn? $23k? Damn. They won't actually make baked apples, will they? They'll just burn. So we shouldn't do that. Alright, let's keep going. I'm gonna need the healing, I think. My weapons broke pretty quickly last time. Look at the gecko! Gimme. Attack with your equipped weapon. Gotcha. It doesn't cook the apples. Feels weird, man. I've been jebaited. Been jebaited from something I didn't even know was going to be jebaiting me. Give me the apple, give me the apple, give me the fucking apple. Give me the apple, give me the apple. I got the apple. It does cook them if I drop them in the fire? I figured it would just, like, destroy them. I figured there was, like, a cooking skill or something. Put your weapon away. You goose, put the weapon away! Oh no, it's okay, guys, because I asked. If I ask the question to chat, it's fine. Backseating is like when somebody comes in and goes like, do this, do that, or XYZ, or like offers hints when I didn't ask for hints. Oh! Okay. You always used a pot to do it? I see. Oh my god, it sounds like fucking hose. Oh, it's a 4! Oh, it's a kobold. I'm gonna call them kobolds, I'm sorry. It's a kobold planting a boar. Give me the stick. Yeah, my stick. Equip that instead. We'll use the axe in a pinch, because it's a better weapon. What's up, idiot? Let's fight. Boom. Do I have stuff? Bokoblin. I'ma keep calling them kobolds, sorry. You didn't read the message, it's important! Nah. I know what I'm doing, for the most part. Individual items insta-cook whenever fire touches them. Oh, Pog, let's go cook our apples then. Because it heals for more. It was important, I'm sure it was fine. My inventory in Breath of the Wild is filled with dishes that are more hearts than what I have, really. That's good, though.
If I step in the fire, do I take damage? Hey, move over. There we go. Hold these, Link.
Alice's first hour of gameplay. My first 10 hours of gameplay, honestly. I'm gonna cook 2 of them. Not because I don't trust Bran, but because I'm afraid of my own power.
Oh!
Hey!
Oh, we need to redo that one. Okay. Legend of Zelda... cooking mama. How many do the baked apples give? These give half a heart, these give 3/4, right? The baked apples give 3/4, I'm pretty sure. Alright, return to game and put them in there. Well, we'll leave one for the old man. We'll leave that one for the old man. Just because we took one of his.
Runs around throwing everything into the fire she can find. You and I are of one soul, Alice.
When did I lose a quarter of a- Oh, must have taken a hit when I was fighting the kobold. No apples left behind. I gotta leave one for the old dude, man. Just one. Okay, I've gotta keep following our Sheikah Slate. Sheikah Slate, Sheikah Slate, Sheikah Slate. More apples. Give me the apple. The fucking apple. How did I crouch in this game? Wait, no, no, no! There's an enemy right in front of me! There's an enemy right in front of me! It's the Super Mario Sunshine Slimes! Hey, idiots! Ooh. It's slime! Take that. Now switch. I want to use the axe for emergencies. Because these things break after one encounter anyway. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba! Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba! Eat it! Good kid. How old is Link here? Like, 17? Well, like, 117, but like, 17. And now, ooh! He looks like a small boy. Oh! They eaten! I kinda want that meat. Ooh, that barrel. Do I have a... Oh, no, don't do that. Don't do that. No, stop. Stop hitting it! Stop hitting it! No! No! Delete. 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 Okay, good. Oops. Do I not have a bow? I don't think I have a bow yet. I'm gonna just keep running. I don't remember encountering this many kobolds on my way to the tower last- Actually, no, I do. Just kidding. I lied. I lied, chat. I do remember this. When did I play this the first time? Like, last week? Yeah, like, early last week. Hey, hey, hey. Let's tussle, baby. Let's tussle, baby. These creaky 100-year-old bones weren't just made for walking around excessively. Ah, he has a shield! I'm not good with shields! Uh-oh. Oh, good, it freezes time. That's cool. Can we dodge in this game? Quick, get the shield, get the shield! A bokobo shield. Like that. Uh-oh! I let him pick up a weapon. Why did I do that? Now let's get his other weapon. Pog. We'll keep the axe on for now and use the axe till it breaks. No, you did. You just lost audio every time you encountered them, so this stretch took like 40 minutes. Ah, yes. I remember now. Thank you, Elgato. Place the Sheikah Slate in the pedestal. Please dock your iPhone. I like how he, like, sniffs it first. Link seems like he'd be a sniffer. Thank you, the cat. Exactly. I did say on Twitter that trying to get an Elgato capture card to work was similar to trying to approach a feral cat. So it's the same energy. He's a sniffy boy. Sheikah Tower activated. Last 3 words said before disaster. Please watch for falling rocks! And thusly, Link died. I like how dopely he falls over. He's just like, oof. This is also Super Mario Sunshine.
who builds giant pillars then buries them underground. See, this is why the kingdom collapsed. They became obsessed with luxury and refinement, so much so that they would build giant testaments to technological ingenuity, and then they fucking buried them. This is an our late stage capitalism post in the making. Oh! Oh no, we got water on it, it's dead! Eh? What's up, Arizin? How you doing? I see you have an Alice emote. I probably met you in Alice's chat. How are you? Welcome to the chat.
Try to remember.
He looks like a Simpson here. He's so yellow.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
Monka. Monka.
Now then.
Monka.
You must hurry, Link. Before it's too late.
Doing well, just gotta get out of my pool. Oh, Pog! Glad you're in a place warm enough to enjoy swimming right now. It's like a good temperature here in the Chicagoland area, but it's not warm enough for swimming, I think. At least for me personally. Never gonna finish this game, it's a big sad. Oh, why? Jakino, what's up? How are you? Welcome, welcome. Jonas! Hello, how are you? Good to see you. How's your day, my dude? Is this like an elevator? It's blue. We have to platform down again, don't we? Or not it's not really platforming, it's more like just jumping from pillar to pillar. Playing this game with German voiceover because I can't stand Zelda's voice in English. You're valid. I wonder how this would sound in Japanese. That's an amazing emote. Thank you, thank you. I have an incredible emote artist. We actually, for those of you that are new here, we have two emotes coming up soon. I submitted them for approval to Twitch 2 days ago. And so they should be up any day now, and I'm very, very excited for them. Made by the same creator of that heart emote you guys see there, and they are both adorable. Oh, I'm so excited for Sylvie Mad. You can jump? I have 3 hearts, I'm not risking taking that fall damage. What? Where is he? What? Santa! My, my. It would seem we have quite the enigma here. The tower and others like it have erupted across the land, one after the other. It is almost as if, though, a long-dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. If you do not mind me asking, did anything odd occur while you were atop that tower? Little cousin- Oh no! Arrow, that's terrible! I'm so sorry! Oh, that's happened to me before with little siblings deleting save files. I never forgive, never forget. Do you ever finish the game before? No, this is my very first playthrough. Also, Arrow and Jack, thank you so much for the follows, guys. Hope you guys enjoy your stay. No, I don't. I literally just started. We're like 5 minutes in. Yeah, I don't get the glider. I get the glider from him, and I don't get it till I finish the temples in the area. Yeah, guys, please no backseating or like, even just minor spoilers, because I'm trying to play this as blind as possible. Thank you guys so much. But if I do want hints, I will definitely ask chat for help. I heard a voice. Well now, a voice you say. And did you happen to recognize the mysterious voice? No. I see. Well, that's unfortunate. And look, it's a lantern king. I assume you caught sight of that atrocity enshrouding the castle. That is Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, that vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. It appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path. So many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For a century, this very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. There it festers, building its strength for the moment it will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It would appear that moment is fast approaching.
I must ask you, courageous one. Do you intend to make your way to the castle?
I do.
Because I'm fucking stupid. I had a feeling you would say that. Here on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded on all sides by steep cliffs with no way down. If you were to try to jump off, well, no death could be more certain or foolish.
Hmm.
Of course, if you had that paraglider like mine, that would be quite another story. Excuse me. Me and my grandma 100%ed Yoshi's Island like 3 times, and my brother deleted the save file each time. Not once. Not twice. But 3 times. Well, I am very happy to say I cannot relate to that experience, because I think I would have gone feral, Lian. I think I would have actually gone feral. I want to replay this game now. I'm sorry, Dil. Still playing through it myself, so let's see who finishes the game first. Yeah, how far in are you, Jonas? I've heard the open world is, like, very generous. Like, you can literally go anywhere. You'll probably get your ass kicked if you go somewhere that's too high level, but you can go anywhere. Siblings can't relate. What's good, preacher? Paraglider? Piqued your interest, have I? Yes, I didn't come soaring down here on my own feathery wings, you know.
Mm.
Worry not. I will happily agree to give you my paraglider, but not for nothing.
Mm.
Let's see now. How about I trade it for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby? The isolated plateau. Your adventures will be detailed here. Come now, let me show you something. Don't know how much you know the game, so I don't know how to explain it. Okay, yeah. No problem. I meant more like an estimate of hours. I actually don't know how many hours the story takes, so. Chat, this time I'm gonna catch a fish with my bare hands, I swear to God.
Ooh.
See that structure there? The one shining with strange light? Began glowing at the exact moment those towers rose from the ground. Hymn study. I would think such a place might house some sort of treasure, wouldn't you? Treasure for a paraglider. A fair exchange, I believe. Hmm. 5-page paper due by midnight tonight, and I'm on page 3. Hey, that's good progress. You're not too far from being done. I'm gonna catch that fish, Chad. I'm gonna catch that fish. Get over here! Fine. I'll get them one day. Mulligan, how are you? How many animals did you kill? All of them. I like these ruins. Pretty cool. Those things are called guardians, right? Guardians are the thing that pew-pew your face off. Who's studying? You're okay? Glad to hear it, my dude. Can I pick this up? Can I push this? No, he's too weak! Oh, my shrine. Place the Sheikah Slate. Sheikah Slate confirmed. And now, ooh! Travel gate registered to map. Fast travel! Access granted.
Access denied.
We Tomb Raider now, boys. Literal Tomb Raiders, actually. Like, literally Tomb Raiders. The screen for hints that will surely aid you on your journey. The adventurous heart must never stop seeking knowledge. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Oma Nao. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Magnesis trial. Just sync your iPad up. To get the new update, you now control polarity. Congratulations. Manipulate metallic objects using magnetism. Grab onto metallic objects using the magnetic energy that pours forth from the magnesis rune. Objects held in the magnetic snare can be lifted up and moved freely. Alright. Oh, no. Can I do this infinitely? Wait, I don't want to put you.
It's now like three years, like the forefront of my life.
Alice, thank you so much for gifting us up to Arrow! Arrow, welcome, and enjoy your 3, soon to be 5 new emotes once they get approved. I am so excited for you guys to see them, they are gorgeous. Thank you so much, Alice. Thank you. I appreciate you immensely. Look at that Gibson badge, it's so pretty! Oh my god! Have you guys seen them yet? That Twitch has added gift sub badges? Mm-hmm. Was that this way? Yes, it was. Okay, let's go. Oh heck, that had to fall for us to- Okay, we need to push this out of the way. Wait. Push that out of the way. There we go. You can go there, that's fine. Anything here we should explore, or? Oh, we could have used this to step up too. Can we jump in this game? We can jump in this game, can't we? Yeah, we can. There we go. Ow! I meant to hide behind the block! Oh, I didn't think it would follow me! Oh no! Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Phew. We are safe. Based Macho Man Randy Savage. I freaking love your username. Welcome to the chat, how are you? Also, by the way, for you guys that are new here, I am currently running a giveaway on my channel, so if you guys would like to enter to win a chance- for a chance to win a $50 Amazon or Steam gift card, just type !! giveaway and check out the link. Thank you, Dill. You've already entered Pog! And remember guys, giveaway lasts till July 5th, so y'all still have some time to enter. Alrighty. Let's move this over here. Oh! Oosh. Come on. Jeez, this thing's heavy. Maybe I'm just controlling it wrong. Ooh. Oh! Nope. What's up, Watts? How you doing? And based Macho Man, Randy Savage! Thank you so much for the follow. Dude, I need more WWE memes in this channel. WWE is so powerful. How you doing, Watts? Oh yeah, we have something that can control magnets. Which means we can push the magnetic door. Wow, our minds. There we go. So you say I have a chance to get myself money for Super Mario Maker 2? If you win, indeed! Stone Cold Steve Austin was the best, I remember him too! It's been literal years since I've watched WWE, but I watched it obsessively when I was like 11 or 12 with my brother. So much fun. The area of wrestling was so powerful, honestly. I wish I remembered more of it. What's good? Poke it! Ooh! Oh no, we've exposed her to the outside air. She will now die within 100 days. It's Acolyte House. Omon House. I'm a humble monk, blessed with the sight of the goddess Hylia, and dedicated to helping those who seek to defeat Ganon. You did play the game on the 64? There was a game on the 64? My duty is now fulfilled. In the name of the goddess Hylia, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. Bestow,
now, like,
I guess.
My career, it's like the forefront of my
Alice,
life. And everything is centered.
Thank you so much for gifting a sub to Based Macho Man Randy Savage. Welcome, my dude. Enjoy your 3, soon to be 5 new emotes because we currently have 2 in the approval phase right now.
Welcome, welcome. Hope you enjoy your stay. And Alice, thank you so, so much.
Spirit Orb! Pog. I don't know what those actually do.
May the goddess smile upon you.
Thank you, Yoda.
Alice rolling in the dough.
Yeah, thank you so, so much, Alice. She really is mom TBH.
We have so many moms in this community chat.
Where is he?
There he is!
My god, Santa's so cool.
It seems you have managed to get your hands on a spirit orb. Well done! How'd you know?
Clairvoyance. Or perhaps just something similar.
As one gets older, it can become more difficult to see what is right before one's own eyes. However, that which was once hidden from view can often be crystal clear. But perhaps that is not true for everyone. The appearance of those towers and the awakening of the shrine is all connected to that Sheikah slate on your hip there. See ya, Alice! Thank you so much for the videos and the gifts today! I love you mucho, and I hope you have an amazing time playing games. See ya later, my dear. The person who has been watching wrestling for decades in my family is my 80-plus-year-old grandmother. A queen! A queen! Can't have enough moms? Exactly.
What do you mean?
Oh.
It's been quite some time since I have seen that Sheikah slate. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. The great power of their wisdom saved this kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it was said. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time, hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places across the land. On this plateau alone, I believe there are still three more. Bring me the treasure from each of those shrines, and I will give you my paraglider. That wasn't the deal! Well, I suppose I changed my mind. I'm sure that won't be a problem for a go-getter like you. Since I'm feeling generous, I'll also teach you a trick to finding the shrines. It's always best to survey the area by looking around from a high point, which would be the big tower over there! How about you make your way to the top again? Are you kidding me? A hole? I'm afraid not, but do not worry. I have another little trick with you for your effort. Take a look at the map on your Sheikah slate. Alice is eating me away, so I'll see you later. Bye, Jonas! Have a good day! Thanks for hanging out! The Rock, aka the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, aka the People's Champ. The Hardy Bros, there are so many icons. From that era of wrestling, so many freaking icons. Those are the icons. It can recognize the cave where you walk, the shrine where you came from, and the tower. You can instantly travel to any of those places with the Sheikah slate. So I heard quite some time ago. I do not know if it actually works as such. You used to go to live events when you were a kid? That's awesome! Oh my god! I think Kid Me would have freaked out being an audience member there.
Oh wait, I have to open my Sheikah slot.
No. Cancel that. No. No. Oh, it's 420 Pog. No, put that away. You stop that. Where is my Sheikah slate? How do I have to click it from here every time? How do I open up the Sheikah slate again, guys? Oh, it's the negative button.
Monk W2, oh no! It continues!
Shrine of Resurrection, that's not it, the Great Plateau Tower. Travel! Whoa! Can we only travel from other fast travel points? Or is it literally anywhere?
Wowee!
Oh-ho!
This could become a series of clips. It's been a while since the first Monka W clip. Spoiler alert! That Monka W clip is gonna be in my stream highlights video. I'm not sure if I'm releasing it tomorrow or Monday, but it's gonna be there.
She remembered to fast travel! I remember this time! Surprised it took you so long to catch up to an old man like me. How did you leave an old man to his secrets? Now then,
I wanted you to join me up here so you could use this as a vantage point to search for shrines. Did you know about the scope on your Sheikah slate?
Look through it and you can stick a pin anywhere you'd like to mark on the map.
Ah.
Yes, I do remember that.
You live in Holland? Pog. I live in, Chicago, which is in the state of Illinois in the United States. Press and then place a pin. Okay.
Ooh.
The pins on your map serve as reference points for travels. Just stick a pin anywhere you're interested in. How do you know? Experience, wisdom, and instinct. Call it what you will and believe it only if you so please. Alright, let's find these shrines. Oh, there's one. Come on. Why is the sensitivity so weird? Sit still. Stop. Okay, there's one. Where's another? Whom's study? Da-da. Mm-hmm. Study. Is that one?
There's already a monk at W2 clip? Really? That's funny.
You have the whole map to go now. The whole frickin' map! Oh yeah, we can only stay on the plateau, so we have to look for shrines within the plateau. Oh, there's another one! Oh!
There's three more, he said, though.
And then one more... That one? Cool. Or is that the one we already visited? That might be the one we already... No. The one we visited wasn't encased in a wall like that.
What's up, Hugo? How you doing? May or may not have messed up? No, Mulligan.
I'm just thankful you clip. Honestly, people who clip in my chat, you guys are the fucking backbone of Twitch society.
You guys make stream highlights. Like, this past video I made was so freaking easy because you guys clip. Like, I'm infinitely grateful.
Is Sylvie Bow not gonna be an emo here? No, it is! It just hasn't been approved yet. Also, hi, Simon. And hello, Hugo. I don't remember if I said hi or not. If you visited, completed it, it becomes blue. Ah, thank you, Watts. Thank you.
They just haven't been approved yet, Simon. It's been... This is the longest I've ever had for an approval process. It's been taking a while.
No, we're not having trouble. I thought he was gonna have more to say after we marked them. Alright, let's climb down. Go faster! There we go. I should save. We can save and... Oh yeah, we can.
I can't believe Twitch literally banned Aya's emotes, precisely.
It's Pepega hands. I seen it take almost a week for emote approval. I've heard that, but it never personally happened to me. Like, for me, Twitch has always been... I've been so lucky with Twitch. Like, they've always gotten it done literally within a few hours. It's never even taken more than a day. So this is like... sometime. I did mark one out of the Great Plateau, yeah. But I think I marked four, so there's the three we need. I'll just ignore the blue one for now. And he did say there was three more, so we already have those three marked. If you visit and don't complete, it's a mix of orange and blue. I see. Thank you, guys. It's getting late. Do we have to worry about mobs at night? Do we have to worry about creepers? Emote's so cute, Twitch wants them for themselves. Exactly. Precisely. They're yoinking them. Oh! But like, guys, have you seen Leo's emotes? Can you blame them? Have you seen her artwork? Is he crouching? How do I crouch in this game? Oh! Nope, stop. I'm gonna double check controls. I'm not seeing a crouch button. Is it A for action? A for action? Nope. How do you stealth? I've seen it. We really don't deserve her, honestly. A Hyrule herb. This healthy herb grows abundantly in the plains of Hyrule. Cook it before eating it to restore the number- to increase the number of hearts it restores. Ah, thank you, Hugo, thank you. I'm gonna catch that fucking gecko one day. We're heading towards the red one first, by the way. I actually don't know which one is closest. We're just gonna kind of walk as we go, because I feel like it's more fun that way. Are you playing with Joy-Cons? I am playing with a Nintendo controller that comes with the, like, the controller that comes with the system. Oh yeah, Sylvie AirPods owner is a tier 3 emote. No, the, what's it called? Yeah, not the Joy-Con grip. What is this called? I don't have a proper word for it. It's the controller base that comes with the console that you slip the Joy-Cons into. That's what I meant. It's not the holding the individual Joy-Cons. It's like the scuffed Pro controller. That's called a Joy-Con grip? Oh. Okay. I thought Joy-Con grips were the ones where you hold each Joy-Con individually, the things you slide those into. I'm studying. I'm too cheap to buy a Pro controller, it's like $60. Yeah, I don't like it either, it's not a nice controller, but I don't know if I want to play this with Joy-Cons yet. I haven't decided. Oh, that's a gap. Wait, what's that? It's a rock. Whoa, that's a big fucking rock. Put it down. The Pro controller is good stuff though. If I get more games for the Switch, I might get it. This might be the game that actually pushes me to get it. Is that the old man again? It is! Oh my goodness me. Do I steal his stick? I feel like I should steal his stick. Till someone explains the D-pad bug and then you want to throw it out the window. Oh no, what's the D-pad bug? I fixed the Monka W clips. You're a fucking champ, Mummy. How goes your endeavor to explore the shrines? What are you doing, you weird old man? I was just feeling a chill. Fire can do wonders for a weary soul. Campfire is a wonderful place to pass the time. Staring into these flames, it's easy to lose track of the hours. But please ignore my ramblings. Feel free to relax here as long as you like. Can you, like, wait in this game? You can pass time by the fire. Sit by the fire until... Never mind. We'll just walk around at night. I feel like it'd be really pretty. I don't think it's particularly more or less dangerous to walk around at night. Yeah, Molly, that clip is in my next highlights video. I wanted to put more clips in, but then I was like, I should probably save stuff for like... Wait, I accidentally marked something. I was like, I should probably save stuff for like more highlight videos in the future and not like make this a 7-minute long video. But yeah, guys, expect that to come out tomorrow or Monday. I don't want to post too frequently because I want to avoid burnout, but I also don't want to, like, stifle the, like, freedom of creativity I get during the summer. Oh? To, like, because I have so much more time to make stuff. Monka WWW! Very powerful. What's good, Cody? How you doing? The Shrine of Resurrection. Wait! We've walked back! I didn't even realize! Huh. There's probably nothing here for us now. We'll come back much later, though. I didn't even realize we'd walked back. The red one is super far. Oh my goodness, yeah, that's so far. Okay, maybe we should go to the blue first. Wait, no, the blue is the one we did. So we should go to the green one. Eh, but we're already so close to the red one. We do have to cross the river, though. No, you know what? Let's go to the green first. We're gonna travel to the Great Plateau Tower. Doing alright, how about y'all? Doing good, thanks for asking. Oh heck, I forgot to do not disturb my phone. Why this guy following us? My god! So spooky. Okay, looks like we are going towards the green pin. Wait, no, stop. Wait, chat question. Because I just realized I've been getting this wrong this whole time. If the individual things that hold each Joy-Con when you hold them separately, if those aren't called Joy-Con grips, then what are they called? Because I always thought they were called Joy-Con grips. You beat that Hollow Knight DLC? Nah, we're not done yet. I'm just saving Pantheons for nighttime. I don't know. Boss rushes are just so much more enjoyable in the dead of the night. Where no one can hear your screams of agony. So don't do what I did the first time and play the game, which was ignore all the quests and attempt to find every shrine.
How about I do all the quests and do all the shrines?
Spooky Santa, Monka W. Yeah, no, we finished the first Pantheon for Hollow Knight. There are, I believe, 4 more to do. And each one gets progressively more difficult, so it's gonna take some more time to master.
Exactly, I'll just do everything.
We'll pull a Hollow Knight and literally get 150,000 game percent completion before we actually go to fight Ganon.
That's the plan. I wanna jump. I wanna do it.
My Borderlands self is calling to me. Keurig will be awakened. Maybe not now, but soon.
God, I'm gonna miss Keurig, chat. What an icon. Should I do it, chat? Should I do it?
No. No. Gotta go for a bit. I have to purchase a new battery for my car. Best of luck with the shopping deal. Have a good one.
Be right back in a bit. Alright, take your time. Take your time. No worries. Good luck with the shopping. Have a good one, my dude. Look at these boys. Am I permitted to tell you about the fun Easter eggs that don't spoil anything? Let me think. I guess it depends what you mean by Easter egg. If it really doesn't spoil anything... Sure, why not?
Run! We saved, right? Oh, it's turning the corner.
I wish I had a bow. Shoot me here. How am I gonna fight this thing?
Leaves. Stays. I was gonna say, depending on the clothes you wear, sometimes dialogue will change. I recommend talking to people with only underwear on. I saw that in Bear's stream, actually. Bear, a friend of ours, I saw that happen while she was playing. It was really funny.
What's up, Paul? How you doing? Maybe we shouldn't fight those guys yet. So that's a guardian. I see. I'm studying. So those guys are guardian corpses. Just sitting in the ground.
Okay, we're gonna skirt around the guardian. So as not to disturb him.
How you doing, Paul? Muy bien. How are you guys? We're doing good. Well, I'm doing good. I can't speak for others. Well, what's there to pick up?
Oh, no! 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 No!
What the heck?
More. Yeah, outside, it's because it's very warm. How hot is it over by you, Ben?
No, climb. Jump, you goose, jump.
Can they move? What? There's more?
Nobody told me this was a fucking horror game. Guys.
Can they move? They're stationary right now.
Okay, so methinks the green shine is a no-go for now.
Horror game.
Methinks the green shrine is a no-go at the moment. But it's right there. Don't let go, you goose. You're like Cassandra. Okay, if we vault over the... I don't think we can make that run. I don't think we can make it. Phew! Just watch Homicide's video clip and holy shit, like Homicide the song? Come on. Come on, Link, you got this! You got this! You got this, Link! Phew. Jambay Shrine. Look at www.twitch.com/Sylvie. Oh, hello. What are these guys? What? Nani Sword? A Buckle Club. And the shield. No, no, no. They're reforming! But we got the arm! Oh no! Oh no! No, no, no. Other way, other way, other way, other way. He's got a sword! There we go. Okay, so you have to do it when they're reforming. Okay, we're good, we're good. Jabe, more like Jabate. Exactly. Logic Amazon, they dropped the video clip yesterday. Nice, nice. I should go give it a watch then. We played it at the start of stream today. I was jamming out to it on my way to the DMV. Alright. Tim the Tatman had the ultimate debate on Twitter though. What do you do? Might be best if I show you, Monka. You who sets foot in the shrine, I am Jabej. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. The bomb trial. Monka. What that? Guys, I'm so happy the capture card's finally working. Distilling room. Whoa! Remote bomb. A bomb that can be detonated randomly. Remotely. The force of the blast can be used to damage monsters or destroy objects. They are both round and cube bombs, so use whatever fits best for the situation. It's so good! The capture card, not the link. I don't trust the link. Neat. We're all synced up. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Boop. Boop. Wait. Oh, no. There we go. Monka? Let's do cube bombs, just so I remember they exist. Hey, no. No, no, no. There you go. I like the cube ones, they're very short. They're so cute, look at them. Traveler's Claymore, a basic two-handed weapon often wielded by aspiring adventurers. Its immense weight can knock enemies' shields right out of their hands. An anti-shield weapon? Anti-shield technology? I'm here for it.
Alright, let's see what Mulligan said. Unfortunately, I cannot put it up on the desktop display because we have the capture card running, but I will watch it on my phone. On my phone. Wait, Molly, can you actually resend the link? Thank you. Wait. Send it one more time. Wait, no, I'll send it. Don't worry about it. Don't send. No. I'm doing it. Don't worry. I exited the Twitch app. I like impulsively exited the Twitch app the moment you. Sorry. Sorry. Okay, I'm watching it.
So,
Molly, stop. I'm sorry.
There's been a lot of talks of organizations lately in the gaming community, obviously. Right?
Don't mute.
And things like that. And, I kind of took it to heart on whether or not I should be a part of an organization. And so I talked to friends about it. And, it's kind of. It's been a road, right? It's just kind of like, is it worth me going to an org? How do I help the org? How does the org help me? Kind of thing, vice versa. And
I understand, Tim.
So basically, there's been a lot of talk, and I've been thinking about whether or not I'm going to, you know, join an organization. And so, without further ado, I know this is kind of come as a shock to you, Chad. I'm happy to announce that I have officially shaved my head.
Bald King! Bald King! Bong you! That's a jabald. Not even a jabate, it's a jabald. Damn, we need more Bald Kings in this world. I'm proud of him. Level 10?! Oh, DPS, that's DPS. I'm in Assassin's Creed mode right now. We should save that for boss fights and stuff. Let's equip. Actually, we'll keep the axe till it breaks. The comments in the tweet though, I saw the bald Dr. Disrespect and I almost lost my marbles. I like how he points in the direction of where he does the detonation. He's mauled! Sounds like there's something up there. And Monka? Doop! Oh! I pushed the wrong button! We still got the thing to open up, but I pushed the wrong button to do it. Well, I'm gonna go eat dinner. All right, Paul, enjoy. Hope you have a good meal. All right, chat. Nobody saw that. Later, you all have fun. Bye bye. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good one, my dude. Oh well, geez Louise, this is a whole ass mess. What's happening here? What? Did it just launch something? No, that was the blue. It is launching things. Do we have to destroy the orange ball? You know, I don't think anyone I've ever watched playing this game hasn't done that in that exact same spot. Alright, I'm glad I'm in good company. Get up there. Can we not climb these? Link, come on. Link. You're embarrassing me, man. Jump! Jump! We can't climb those either?
No.
No, other thing, other thing. Oh, you can do more than one at once. Is that magnetic? Let's detonate the bomb. Oh! Detonate the bomb, please. It's making me nervous. I want to see if anything here is... I'm assuming we don't have to use magnesis considering it's a... Oh, we just launch ourselves, don't we? Whee! Nothing schmancy about it. Amber, a fossilized resin with a caramelesque, that's the first time I see that word, sheen to it. It's been valued as a component in decorations and crafting since ancient times. Chat, when you think about it, 100 years isn't really that long. So it's amazing that the kingdom fell to ruin that quickly. You know? Oh! Whoa! I see what we're supposed to do here. No, put that. Okay. Here's the deal, Link. There we go. Then we detonate it once it's in the air. Yeah, boy. First try. Oh, we didn't clear it completely though. Can we, like, stand here to avoid them? I want to see how far this blast reduces. Okay, that didn't hurt us. Cool. As long as we're behind something, I think we'd be okay. Save. Cool. Avoiding EMP. How do we... Oh, there we go. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a true hero. Oh, of just a hero. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you the spirit orb. Thank you, Yoda. Wow. It's morning! 9:50 a.m. Jesus fuck, we were in there for a long time. Oh, there's guardians around, we have to be careful. Wait, we can just fast travel out of here, idiot. God, you dumbass. You can just do that. Yoda. Listen, I've been calling the... What's it called? The little gnome things? No, the goblin things. I've been calling them kobolds, too, okay? Everything here is a reference, unless I say otherwise. And I will probably keep calling them kobolds for the rest of the game, just an FYI. It is us. It is he. I don't know, chat. Should I play ACO today, or should we just go Breath of the Wild for the whole time? I'm still debating. Oh! I've got, like, this internal debate in my mind. So many tree branches lying around. Is the man still there? There he is. Okay, which marker do we want to follow next? Breath of the Wild, if the capture card holds up. I might do another late night, Pantheon's Hollow Knight stream too, I'm not sure. We have, like, a graduation party to go to tonight. I don't know how long that's going, and I might be too tired after. But I really want to do more boss fights, so if I'm not feeling too tired, we will probably do another late night Hollow Knight stream. Not guaranteed! Oh, I always forget. No! Put the bomb down, you goose. Look at how trigger-happy he is. Just eat it into the random wildlife that may be living down there. Yeah. Cool. Odyssey. Do y'all want to see me play some Odyssey? I genuinely don't care. Mario Odyssey? Buzz off, Simon. Oh, that's how you cancel it. I see. I'm studying. Alright. I must check the map. That's what I wanted to do. We're gonna go towards the yellow one next, and then we'll hit the red one. Alright. Can I unmark these? R.I.P. It shows your last death? This is tragic. This is BM! This is BM! This is rude! R.I.P. idiot! And it's like this giant imposing like a red X on the map. So you scroll over and you're like, oh, what's that? Why is that marked out? RIP. Idiot. Fucking dumbass. You thought you could take on a guardian? 2 minutes into the game? Let's put you in your place, kid. Alright. Here we see the wild kobolds in their native habitat. And what our hero will now do is absolutely fucking bum rush them and kick all their asses. Let's go. Oh, those are some big six. Let's go. Oh, stop rolling. Oh wait, run. Wait, why does the bomb keep rolling? Oh, something I could hit him with it. Ow. Wait, question. It does freeze time. How do I access that? Oh yeah. Drop it! Oh! I messed up. I thought that the L... Yeah, that's why I switched to the square. I thought that the L button was the sprint button. So I pressed the L button instead of the A button to run away and subsequently killed myself in the process of doing so. Okay. Now we see our great hero approaching these lovely, delicate animals who appear to be enjoying a morning meal. What he's gonna do is absolutely bum rush the fuck out of- Wait, stop. Throw it! Yep. Cool. This is a good game. Oh, the swing! This is a good game. Okay, what's up? This is a very good game. Oh wait, hold on. This is a very good game. Alright, let's see here. Wait, how do I clear out my inventory? Oh, wait. Because I wanna carry that stick. I wanna hold that stick. Hold on. I found it. I need to get rid of this stick. Drop it. We can probably drop the axe, honestly, but... Give me. A Botw spear! Looks like its original intent was for skewing meat and cooking it, but it does have some common- Oh, it's only 2 DPS. It's literally the same as the tree thing. Oh, well. Another one. Oh, okay, that's fine. Da 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 da! Ooh, strawberries?
Oh no, spicy peppers. Where's Shane? This pepper is exploding with spice. Cook with it to create dishes that will raise your body temperature and help you withstand the cold. Come study. Let's cook them. Can I take the meat? Pog! Alright, now. Oh. Let us cook the spicy peppers. We shall cook all of them. Now, drop them! Nice. What? My peppers! My spicy peppers! What is that noise? What's happening? Hath I angered the kobold gods? Are they cooked now? Did they cook properly? What the fuck was that gust of wind? A pot lid. It took quite a beating before breaking. We should pick up them. And a torch. Bug. Oh, goddammit. We probably need a torch. Let me clear out some inventory space for that. Da-da-da-da, Elmo's world. Da-da-da-da, Elmo's world. Oh, this only does... Okay. Drop it, that's useless. Even if it is more aesthetically pleasing than our other thing. Where'd my last pepper go? Did I burn this pepper? Is that pepper? No, that's not a pepper. That's not a pepper. How are my spicy peppers doing? Are they cooked? No. No! We even lost one! Oh, you have to cook with it. Why does it do that? Why does it create the wind? There we go. Oh, much less spicy now. Okay, so it doesn't help you withstand the cold anymore. I'm assuming we have to cook like a full dish with it. Did you just put the pepper directly in the fire? Indeed, that's how you cook here, man. Don't disrespect the Hylian custom. Can we spoil? I'm assuming you have to like make a full dish with it and you need like a pot or something. From what you guys have told me. But sure, you can let me know. It's just good. Ooh, that's why they told us. You just didn't see something. Oh, do we have to put it in a pot? Well, it doesn't matter, because it seems like... Oh, okay, I see. We have to put it in this pot? Maybe? Because we're going to need that for the cold area. Yeah, I didn't think there was a cooking pot. Ah, I see. So we use the torch to light the fire underneath. And then we cook our meal. And we put them in... Come on, put them in the pot. Okay, Link, you're really fucking bad at this. I just want you to know you're really fucking bad at this, okay? Here's the pot, Link. I know you've been sleeping for 100 years, but surely somebody taught you to cook at some point. Okay, there's the peppers. Okay, we're just gonna tease it. Oh. This is unfortunate. Porkmas, what's good? How are you? Welcome to the chat. Alice sent you? Oh my god, she is such a sweetheart. How are you? How was the house cleaning? Right now, we are trying to put some peppers into this pot, and it is not quite going very well. You probably have to light the fire first, that makes sense. Never tried cooking in an unlit pot. I'm great, it was boring, but I'm alive, glad to hear it. Yeah, housework can be so tedious sometimes, but honestly, like, if you listen to some podcast or you listen to some music, it isn't the worst thing in the world. But yeah. What's up, Flo? How you doing? Alright, how do I light this torch? Oh, I got it. Y'all are coming in at a good time. We just started Breath of the Wild today. Alright, so now we got the pot going. Oh, no, put the bomb down, Link. Link, put the bomb down. There you go. Now, let's see. I'm gonna switch back to another weapon. Our trusty axe. And now,
Sorry, guys. I'm still learning the controls, so I'm kind of slow. Don't cook the bomb, Aya! What would happen if I did cook the bomb? Ah, there we go. There you go, Link. You did it. Oh my god, it's just like monster. Spicy sautéed peppers! And we get the cold resistance for 12 minutes! We don't need it for that long. What if we just cooked a few peppers at a time? Cook the bomb! We're gonna cook the bomb! We're gonna cook the bomb! When cooking happens in this game? Indeed. Let's cook just two at a time and see how long that duration goes. That's so cute. Okay, so that's for 5 minutes. That's much more akin to what we need, I feel like. We're not gonna be there that long, are we? No! Oh, actually, I do- Okay, we're gonna save first and then we're gonna try cooking. There's probably nothing that's gonna happen, but I wanna see. Put the bomb in the pot. No! No, come back! Unlucky one, boys. Unlucky one. Wait, where did we last? We'll get him next time, boys. We'll get him next time. You can cook things other than peppers. I am very excited to cook more. Should I bake the rest of my apples? I wonder why that gust of wind kept occurring. Was that just coincidental? That it occurred every time I tried to put a pepper in the fire? You can cook the apples. Do it, do it. Aww, the flame went out. Oh, darn it. Cooking stream. We finally got the cooking stream we wanted, lads. Here it is. I can't believe Breath of the Wild has a more intuitive torch lighting system than fucking Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I have to laugh. IRL cooking stream? God, I wish. I live with a lot of family, so it's hard for me to do. The cooking beckons. Oh wait, no, I don't want to sit by the fire. Let's see here. We have cooked. We're gonna cook the last two, or should I cook just one?
Gaming is now, like, my career. It's like the forefront.
Brad, thank you so much for getting us up to Flo! Flo, welcome, and enjoy your three new emotes, soon to be five. We are gonna get Leo's approved soon, hopefully. They were submitted a couple of days ago, and I'm super excited for you guys to see them. They are gorgeous. Enjoy your new emotes, Flo. And Brad, that was the 200th sub! 200 is very not prime, that is true, but that is still 200 freaking times you have given emotes to people in this channel. That is insane, and that you have supported me directly. Thank you so, so, so much, Bryn. My goodness. No prime until 211. Feels bad, man. The incidence of prime goes less and less as we get more, right? Thank you so much. Jesus Christ, dudes. Can somebody clip that? That's insane. Nora did make them, yes, she did. And they are adorable. You can see them on both my Discord and my Twitter. I tweeted it out recently, you can find it under my media if you guys want a sneak peek before they go live. And they are also on my Discord in the announcements channel. The density of primes decreases. Feels fucking bad, man, dude. Wait, no, stop sitting. Oh yeah, we have to hold them first. Let's hold the apples. Guys, we have like a quest we need to do. Why the apples like popcorn? I'm so excited for Sylvie Mad. They're both so freaking cute. We have a Sylvie Mad emote coming and a Sylvie Wow emote coming. This sweet dish is made by heaping tasty fruits into a pan and simmering until tender. This game is making me hungry, chat. I want food now. I want food. I actually bought some bell peppers the other day. I'm gonna make a dish with them today. Yeah, again, thank you so much, Bryn. Wait, can I cook the mushrooms? Hold on. Wait, no. I'm gonna do that so many times, chat, just a heads up. Let's hold two of them. See what happens. Oh! Mushroom skewer! Now I'm super hungry. Oh no. Okay, one more dish, one more dish, one more dish. One more.
Okay, cook three.
Okay. We're done now. We can go. Should we wait till morning? I kind of want to wait till morning to explore the wintry area. You can combine both. Okay, one more. Oh no, we ran out of peppers! No! Thank you so much for equipping Porkmas. Thank you. You gotta save that for posterity, my dudes. It's so powerful. Can you combine a bomb with the mushrooms? We're asking the important questions now. Can we cook the goo that I picked up? Or can we cook the bomb? Yes, a delicious- No. Pick- No. Where are you going? Stop moving! Stop it! Come here. Okay. Into the pot. No. Come back. Into the pot. No. What if we just put it on the open flame? Oh, no. Too far. Come here. Oh, it did absolutely fucking nothing. No, stop it! Okay, whatever. We're gonna put a square bomb down. Then we will detonate it by the round fire. Alright, chat. Here's what we're gonna do. Oh, I'm on fire! Oh, it did nothing. Feels weird, man. What if we put it by the barrel? Hold on. Dunk. Oh! Express cooking discovered? Our minds, chat! We're so powerful! Was an animal in that? Very powerful, guys. I'm proud of us. What is that? There was a whole ass calf in that barrel, and now it is steak. Alright, let's rest here till the morning, because I wanna explore the wintry area in the morning. I feel like it'd be prettier then. Can we play Gwent in this game? Ooh, 5 a.m.? This is like late night. I was asking for morning. Did you combine ingredients yet? We ran out of peppers, and I don't know what else I'd combine. You know? Oh wait, I want to cook the jelly. We already ran out of most of our ingredients, unfortunately. No, put that back. No, stop. Alright, gamers, I got laundry to do. Catch y'all later. Have a good one, Porkmas. Thanks for hanging out. It was fun. Best of luck with your laundry. Not that you would need luck to do laundry, but you know what? Good luck anyway. Yeah, I already cooked everything. I got too excited. Next time we get some peppers, though, I want to combine the mushrooms and the peppers to see what happens. Cook it. Oh, this is really weird. Oh. Dubious food. Censored. A bizarre smell issues forth from the heap. Eating it won't hurt you? Probably. Alright, good work, team. Let's save. Mr. Squirtle 122, thank you so much for the follow. Hope you enjoy your stay. Gonna go through the wintry area now. I wanna see how far we can get before it starts getting really cold. Ooh. Find warmth soon or you'll take damage. Does your stamina deplete faster too? Like, how quickly do you take damage? Well, let me save. I think we just saved, but I'm gonna save again. I wanna see how quickly we start taking damage in here. You just lose half a heart every 20 seconds or so. I see. Okay. Oh, he's so cold! Can you buy him, like, winter clothes or something? 12 minutes, 30 seconds, Jesus. Eat. There we go. Can we cross this? Oh, no, get out of the water. That is so cold. Oh gosh. Oops. Phew. There are winter clothes, but I won't spoil it right now. Yeah, no need to. Express cooking. Thank you for the clips, Molly. I seriously appreciate you. Oh, heck! Running out of inventory space so quickly. We can probably drop our axe now, honestly. We don't need it. Goodbye, axe. I will not miss you because I hate two-handed weapons. Let's take the leaf. How does the leaf make 3 damage? Excellent question. Ooh, we can build campfires on the go! In case you were too dumb to figure out how the cooking worked. Pog! Oh, there's a little cooking station here, too. Okay. So I'm assuming we can't get to the, how are we gonna cross this river? Can we go up and around the mountain? It's a really big leaf, exactly. Just smothered your foes with it. But yeah, I'm sorry if chat answered this question, I might have just not noticed. Does stamina deplete faster in the cold? I'm just gonna skirt around the mountain. It's the same? I see. Oh, can we not? Oh, we can go this way. We totally can. Going towards the yellow marker, I have to remember that. I also hear something in the distance, which is kind of scaring me. No, put the bomb away, Link! I'm gonna do that so often. How do I open my Sheikah set again? No. Oh yeah, it's minus. Okay. Oh. What is that noise? I think there's something just over the sledge. Oh, there they are. A bomb is always the answer? You are absolutely right. Wait, no. Not that bomb. The other bomb. We need round bombs for the- Oh! 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 Do it! Oh god. Wait, no, I don't want- No, the leaf! The leaf! No! The leaf! Oh, oh. Oh yeah, we can switch weapons here. No, wait, no. I got it. Oh, oh. Anything else here that needs killing? No. Ba-da-da! Ba-da-da-da! Ba-da-da-da! Whoosh! See you later, idiot. Give me my fucking bow. Basic baklubin bow made of wood. It's made by taking a tree branch and just tying a string to either end. Pog! We have a bow! Oh, I'm on fire. Okay, so if we stand by a campfire, we can theoretically stay in cold areas indefinitely. There's also a guy down there that's just chilling. Where'd he go? Do we have infinite arrows in this game? Oh, we don't have any arrows. Very cool. Arrows! Where's this fucker? I wanna kill him dead. I'm gonna kill him dead, chat. Snipe! Oh god, the sense! Where's he going? It's not gonna make it. Tragic. Do we have infinite arrows in this game? Treasure chest? No. Where does he go? He's still running! Where are you going?
one of life's many mysteries that may never be answered. Whose man's was that? Why are you running? Why are you running?
Is he gonna defeat Ganon? God, I hope so.
What's up, Venture? How you doing?
Good to see you.
Oh, wait.
I fucked up. Hide. Oh, God. Just throw it again! Go, go, go! Go stupid! Go crazy! Go feral!
I'm not very good at throwing bombs, Jack. Oh, I just killed their brethren.
No, that's the wrong way! Wrong way! Wrong way! Wrong way!
Oh, hey! There's a bomb right there. How are you doing? I'm doing good. Thanks for asking.
Throw it! Yeet it, Link!
Oh no. Ow. Let's practice with the arrow. Okay, cool.
Yeet those bombs! Oh, that didn't even hurt him.
Feels weird, man.
Boosh!
Aw, man! If we had thrown just one bomb in this camp, it would have been an easy clap. But no, Streamer was dumb. Unlucky.
Honestly, we probably could have eaten the 12-minute run and have been fine.
Oh well. More arrows! Now, if we shoot these with just regular arrows, what happens? Do we need, like, flame arrows or anything? Yeah, we probably need flame arrows or something. But anyway, I'm gonna- No, not this one. What's up, Austin Darkwolf? Welcome to the chat. How you doing? Okay. Let's say we just place- Oh wait, take the arrow back. We should probably take the arrow back before we do this. Take the arrow. Alright. Oh! It's beautiful. What's good, Muir? How you doing? I've discovered the beauty of explosives, chat. It's only up from here. Oh, we're almost at the shrine! I didn't realize we were so close. Ooh, wait. Does Magnus have these? No. Tragic. Da-da-da-da. Don't tell me it's down this fucking cliff. I'm gonna go neurotic. I'm gonna go feral. Oh, okay, that's not too far. Oh, we can climb down. Okay, we're fine. I was about to go fucking feral, chat. Jump down! No! Not like Link! You goose! Oh, hey, we lived! We should probably eat before we die! Phew. Oh yeah, we had a mushroom skewer. Oops. Welcome back, Hugo. And we'll eat the shroom, too. She likes destruction. She does indeed. Alright, let's save. We did it, chat! We got to the next shrine! Oh, we're gonna have this fast travel point now! It's kind of fucking useless, though, because it's in the middle of a jutting cliff. I don't think we can make the climb back up that hill, but maybe I'm wrong. Neat. How are you liking the game so far, Aya? I'm really enjoying it. I like how free it lets you be with the mechanics. Like, it really is do whatever the hell you want. The limits are your own creativity. Those guardians look tough, though. I wonder how we're gonna be able to fight them. Ooh. I am Oa Dame. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Stasis trial. Ooh, this is the time stop one. Sheik Mega Slate Authenticated. Distilling Room. Also, Hugo, did I say welcome back? I don't remember if I did or not. I did? Well, welcome back for a third time, idiot. Stop the flow of time for an object. Stops an object in time while storing its kinetic energy. The stored energy will act upon the object when the flow of time resumes. Make good use of stored energy. Making good use of stored energy can move even the largest of objects. Ooh. I'm not smart enough for that one, chat. I took physics like 2 years ago. I don't remember any of those. We don't even need cold resistance here. I freaking wasted it. What was I searching for here? Oh. Oh. Jump! Go, 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 go! Gotta go. Alright, Jacquino, thanks for hanging out. Have a good one, my dude. Can we... Are these magnetic? Is that ball coming here? Should I stand here? Stop time. Oh, we have to click the ball itself, I see. We can't just freeze time. Oh, it's just a chest here. Traveler's shield. Pog. A sturdy shield loved by many an adventurer. It is made of animal hide and sturdy wood and is best suited to defending against weak monsters or animals. Mucka, 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 mucka. Aya, have you tried a less horrible YouTube link? Thanks. Once I hit 100 subs, that link gets shortened to just my channel name. So, help me get to 100, and y'all won't have to deal with that eyesore anymore. It does do a pretty good job of letting, like, of informing people of things. No, come back! Damn it. I hate controller aiming. Iron sledgehammer. Oh, gee darn. This one just stands there. Do we have to use a bomb on it? You can turn the motion controls off? I should do that, probably. But then how will I find the channel for my favorite streamer? UCM4R_WJP0LQVDTW8CKCQKOW_G. Bran, that was a huge mistake to actually put that there because now I'm actually gonna make an alt account with those exact characters. Exactly. I keep going into inventory to switch my... What if I have an idea. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I have an idea. That's why I went into my inventory to drop something. Let's drop the Boko Club. Goodbye, Boko Club, even if you do have a really funny name. I have an idea. I don't know if it'll work, but I have an idea. It likely will not work. Next giveaway, maybe we have an option to sub to the YouTube channel as a giveaway entry? I was thinking so, yeah. For this, I wanted to stick it to Twitch, just because it's my most established community. But I was thinking for future giveaways, yeah. I don't know when the next big giveaway will be, though, just because I don't want to do too many. Because, like, I feel like when you do too many, you attract the wrong type of, like, viewer. But... Oh, where is that noise? But
I do plan on doing another one in the future. Probably not for like a month or two. I do want to do smaller giveaways just for chat though. Like just for my regulars. Yeah, exactly. I don't want a bunch of people coming in here going like, when's the giveaway? When's the giveaway, streamer? Like, that's not the kind of community I want to have. Oh, why? There we go. That was my plan! Oh, wait, you can hit again. There we go. Oh! There we go! It worked! Oh, I keep accidentally going to shields. No, stay. No. Where's the weapons? There we go. Just keep this sword on me. What if I fell down here, Jet? That'd be fucking hilarious. I keep forgetting where the save option is. But yeah, that is a good idea, Molly. I'm thinking of doing that for the future. I was thinking of doing one, like, combining, like, different social medias, like Twitch and Twitter, and then... Oh my god, Bran, you actually scared me for a second! I forgot you had oibles! The worst! That's some Leafy 98 energy right there, I respect it. Yeah, I was thinking of combining like maybe YouTube and Insta socials and like doing giveaways for those two, and then YouTube and then Twitter and Twitch socials and doing giveaways just for those two. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a true hero. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you the spirit orb, of which we have no idea what the heck it does. Punk!
There are two brands in the same place.
Double the trouble, chat. Thank you, Yoda. May the goddess smile upon you. Very cool. Neat.
Tommy can pull out, it's probably Mulligan TBH.
Looks like it's evening time now. Yeah. See, this is the most inopportune fucking place to have a shrine. How do you get down from here?
Oh? Can you...
Wait, we have to get to the red one next, though. That's our last one.
Never forget.
Molly, I'm gonna start associating Mocha W with you. I feel like that's a very commonly used emote. Yeah, I have a feeling we can't make it back up there. Should we try anyway?
Yeah. Do you have instant brand, please?
Let go. Let's rebuild your stamina. Okay, now we go. Fib Fisk, thank you so much for the follow. Hope you enjoy your stay. Oh no. Well, we tried. I knew we should have visited the Red Shrine first. Hope you enjoy your stay, FB Fisk. So many new follows today, thank you guys. We have to get to the Red Shrine though. What the heck?
Yellowstone.
Oh! Is this like a bridge or is that just a weird map thing? I think these are bridges. Yeah. Oh!
Why do they move so slowly? Why do I have to move both sticks at the- Oh no, I don't. Okay. I'm just stupid. Don't mind me, chat.
Let's climb down here, though. I wanna explore. Let go, Link. Let go! Okay. I'll climb again. Monka. Okay, go. C'est dangerous, chat. C'est trop dangerous. My niece is hi, Aya. Hello, X-Kev's niece. How are you? And hello, X-Kev. Monka. Hi, X-niece. I wanna pick these. A rush room? Cook it before eating to temporarily increase your movement speed. Interesting.
Give me the other one. Is that a Scooby named item?
God damn it. It is. He's not wrong, chat.
What you doing out with family next, kid? You guys having a good time?
Further down. We have yet lands unexplored. This is gonna take forever, my dudes. Something is sleeping. No. Pick the rushroom. There you go, bud. Let's save. So if we fall to our imminent deaths, we will not have to do it all over again. Time to go grab food. So be right back. Alrighty. Got off after an opening shift. Nice. I never did have to open when I worked retail. What's worse, opening or closing? We can probably jump from here.
Yeah.
Okay, I hear something. Oh, it's just more kobolds. It's a mix of both. Mm.
That's the old man!
Bro, what the fuck?
This guy's so heckin' creepy.
There's fucking no one, so you're just standing around looking like a dick.
I have gone to work like... Oh, no, what I meant to do.
I haven't been opening shift for, like, I had to set things up, but I've been, like, the first, like, set of, like, the first shift, like, directly after that there. And yeah, I've definitely experienced that before. No, wrong thing.
There we go.
Bomb. Oh. Is that a giant chasm?
That is a giant chasm. Oh, they're so happy.
Oh.
I tried.
I work at Olive Garden and people stay there like 30 minutes after we close. Yeah! Thankfully, at the I worked at Lush and thankfully people weren't really buying soaps at 10 p.m. that often. But, you know, it could still happen. I'm sure it has happened.
Kill this guy the old-fashioned way. Ooh.
Opening at some places involves dealing with customers smashing their faces against the windows and rushing in the second you open. The people who work Black Fridays are literally heroes. Literal heroes.
I have a venomous dislike for people who think it's okay to come in 2 minutes before fully closing and still be fully serviced. I know. Ridiculous. Give me the fucking apples. Give me the apples. What's here?
Guess I should spend time with my niece, so alright, you guys have fun, XCO. Have a good one.
Thanks for hanging out. It was fun. What? No hidden objects here. Boo!
Alright, we have to head to the Red Shrine eventually. Honestly, I'm not even sure why we came this way in the first place.
Oh yeah, I wanted to follow the old man. Let me see what's up with the old man. I want those apples. Can I shoot them down? Should I waste an arrow? Cool! Wait.
Can I, like, highlight things on the ground?
Fuck.
You can bomb that wall. Ooh! And now, ooh! It does look breakable.
Cut down the whole tree. That's a good idea. I dropped my axe recently, though.
We can use, like, a non-axe, but I feel bad that I, like, carried that axe around the entire fucking time, and then once I need it, I don't use it.
Feels weird now.
Oh. Hugo, you god. You can use a bomb as an axe, that's true.
Fire arrows! Pog! Press and hold to switch.
I'm holding. Oh, you have to draw and then hold. Ah, I see. Okay. Cool. Big pog chat. Should we use a bomb? I feel like that's not a very, like, suitable method of deforestation. Like, I feel like we're setting a bad example for our kids here. Oh, I didn't mean to go there. Hold on, come here. Alright, go here. Cool. Explode! Neat. Give me the apple. Cool. Thanks for that, Hugo. Oh yeah, there's nothing here! We can't even cross this chasm! But we saw the old man walking. It'll grow back in a day. Pog! I guess we could cross here, but I feel like we don't have enough stamina to make it across. Yeah, I have a feeling we don't. We don't have a paraglider yet. I like how there's still one kobold just chilling there. Fuck it, let's try it. We just saved. Oh wait, no. Regain your stamina, my dude. Okay, now we can go. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna make it. It's a very long crossing. Ooh-wee, it is far down, chat. That is far down, chat. What's good, Brad? How you doing? Don't fall, Link. I bet they designed it so, like, you just barely don't make it. Like, we're gonna fall right just as we leave. Actually, no, we'll probably make it. We still have halfway to go. Half our stamina left, I mean. Yeah, we'll make it. We did it! Almost. Kind of. We're basically there, but I just want to get further in. Just in case. Alright, we can let go now. Cool. Ezzy clap. They're sleeping! Chat, I fucking love the bombs. Ow! That was a spooky noise. Hey, come here. Oh! Shields! My one enemy! My sworn enemy! Day, thank you so much for the follow, I appreciate it. Hope you enjoy your stay. Alright, idiot. Let's go. Shut up. Oh, cool. That was a headshot. Easy clap. Playing this game again at the same time as you, Pog! This is my first playthrough, so I have no idea what I'm doing, and I apologize in advance. Oh, good. He fucking went back to sleep! Okay, hold on. Stop parrying me! Stop parrying! Whoa! Treasure! What's good, Day? How you doing? I didn't enjoy my stay. Typical. Don't listen to Brad. He's an outlier. Throwing spear. A specialized spear weighted to excel as a throwing weapon. It's perfectly balanced to be thrown farther than your average spear and able to pierce targets from a great distance. Neat. Inventory full! Boo. It's a weapon, so I'm assuming we need to empty out the weapon slot. Typical, Brad. Typical. We'll drop this. Brad didn't enjoy his stay because he loved his stay. Wait, those are basically synonyms. I forget I said anything, chat. Oh, it's still- Oh! Oh, meat! Ooh! A horn! Ooh! A little tent area. Let's blow it up. I hear bees! I hear bees. I'm Gucci, just busy. How's Breath of the Wild? It's going well, it's going well. This is my very first, well, it's my technically my second stream, but it's my very first stream where the capture card is working. And I'm having a great time. Alright, let's see here. Can we shoot it down from here? Come on. Oh, my sense is so weird. Are they angry now? Nothing a bomb cannot fix.
Yep.
Stamella. That sounds like it's for stamina. A green mushroom that grows near trees in the forest. It's full of, chock full of natural energy. Cook it to release its stamina restoration properties. Neat. Coarser bee honey. Honey straight from the hive is chock full of nutrients.
Gaming is
cooking
now,
this
like,
into a meal unlocks the potential
like the
of nutrients
of
and provides a stamina
and
recovery effect.
Around it.
Day! Thank you so much for the prime sub! What the heck? Thank you, thank you, thank you! I appreciate it. A follow and a sub. What the heck? Thank you so much. Enjoy your 3, soon to be 5 new emotes. We are just waiting on Twitch to approve Sylvie Mad and Sylvie Wow, and I think you guys are gonna like them. They are absolutely adorable. I appreciate you using your prime sub on me. That's very sweet. Hope you enjoy your stay. Alright, let's see what's in here. Bomb arrow! This is a good game. Don't forget to turn off motion controls if you find them too awkward to aim. I wonder if they're... Oh, they are! Yeah! What the heck? What the heck? What the heck? Oh, bye, arrow. What if it fell directly on my tet? Oh, there it goes! No! Arrow! Think. Shame. More mushrooms. Or should I say mushrooms? Give me the mushroom. We should save probably. Oh yeah, we were walking towards the old man. Where's the old man? Undraw my bow. No! Where's my arrow? Cool. Cool. I'm gonna kill that boar. No, wait, come back! You have my. Woo! Oh no. Oh no! My arrow! God damn it, there he goes. Oh, is the purple how much noise you're making? It is, isn't it? Butterfly. Deja vu. Can we make this jump? How do I jump again? X? Sprint! Jump! We did it. That was kinda anticlimactic, not gonna lie. Oh, there's guardians here. We have to be really sneaky, Chad. Just kidding, we could just fucking run. The Temple of Time. Can't hear you, but I want to say that I found my new favorite activity, which is arguing with my niece. You're valid. I guarantee one of these things is gonna wake up. Oh!
Yep.
He didn't see me. He didn't see me. It's about remakes versus sequels. She thinks Super Mario Maker 2 is a remake, but I argue that it is a sequel, and it is a riveting argument. Well, I'm glad you're having a good intellectual discussion with your niece, X-Code. Oh wait, no. Excellent. Can we crouch while doing this? No! Sup, idiot. Cool. There's nothing intellectual about it. I'm sure it's very intellectual, what do you mean? Chat, I made you guys so small, my god. I can break this for rupees! Wait, no, throw it. Oosh. Oh, there's nothing inside. Feels weird, man. Traveler's bow. Nice. It's like a sniper. You guys are tiny! You have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs. I can offer you a great power, but you do not yet have 4 spirit orbs. Seek out the shrines scattered across Hyrule and face more challenges. Once you have claimed 4 spirit orbs, return to me. Okay. I was expecting a boss battle here, not gonna lie. Lever? Is that a sword? That's a sword! How can I get the sword? Swim, Link, swim! Link. Link. He's pulling out Geralt right now. Give me the sword. A rusty broadsword. This once fearsome sword has seen better days. It can do some damage in the right hands, but also breaks quickly. Okay. What are we holding right now? Frogs over there, or was that a creature going to eat me? Frog. Alright, let's swim back. Ooh. Oh, it's just a fish. Fish, give me the fish, give me the fish, give me the fish. One day I will catch those fish, I swear to God. On God, I will catch those fish. Alright, let's head back to the Red Temple. Do our last shrine. It's the final shrine time. Da da da. Da 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 da. Oh! Monka. How might I be of service to you? There's nothing else to say. Any sleepers here, chat? Okay. No, but I love how he picks up the bomb. It's so fucking funny. It's like, what is the answer?
Violence.
No. Welcome back, Jack. How you doing? Good to see you, my dude. I'm gonna safely assume that this is a bridge that we can cross. Is it safe to make that assumption? It's Bran! Pog! I don't want to walk all the way there and be wrong, but we're gonna walk all the way there anyway. Oh, I should probably jump down this cliff before I get super high. Fuck, it's already super high. God damn it! Un faisant! Wait, I wanna kill it. Oh, there it go. But yeah, welcome back, Jack. Hey, that rhymed. Oh, I thought a clock was ticking. I hear noises. And it's getting cloudy. Is it gonna rain? An acorn! Add one to a meal for a nutty season. Nut chat. We found the nut. How long are you planning to stream? Probably until about 4 CST. I would go longer, but to be honest, I'm feeling pretty hungry even now, so I don't think I'll be able to go past 4. So yeah, another 45 minutes for me, probably. 40 to 45 minutes. I rule herb. Oh, more! I thought he was a mushroom atop that grand, atop that grand pillar. What's this? Blue nightshade. Cook it with it to increase your stealth. I see. 45-hour stream! Exactly. Wait, no, not that. Do they have any explosives in the camp? Oh, I'm leaving. Oh no, here they come. I'm leaving, I don't want- God damn it. No! Oh, fine. Y'all's asking for a beating. He has a sword. He has a shield. This might be a lost cause, actually. No, you know what we do with shields? We fucking bomb them. Easy. Oh, he's another shieldy boy. Left of your minimap is- Yeah, I saw little clouds in the sun. Oh, he's too fast to use a bomb on! Oh, my weapon's gone. What's good, idiot? How do I parry in this game? I should figure that out, probably. Until then. Do you wish to fight me? Oh, I fucked up. Oh, there's one on each pillar. What?! Oh, boo. I could use a bomb arrow on him, but I don't want to waste a bomb arrow on just a kobold. Honestly, your willingness to use bombs to solve problems is admirable. It's- Oh! It's the best way to solve problems, Bran. I don't know what to tell you. Hi. Oh, those are the fire arrows. Sniper duel. What did that tree do to you? I don't know, Xcam. Ooh, arrows! Pog, can we craft more arrows out of their horns? I'm studying. Wait, no. Put the Link Picker Sword up. You goose. Oh yeah. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. We probably shouldn't use all of our fire arrows. Let me switch to something else. Oh wait, feather bow. No, wait. No, no, don't whistle! Don't stop! Link! What happened to subtlety? It's just you, bud. Who are you calling?
Whistling in this game. It's something.
With a wooden shield, you can block arrows and obtain them. Here, study. Thank you for the tips, Jack, but I would- and I know you have the best intentions, but I would prefer if I didn't get tips unless I was actively asking for hints. Because part of the fun of the game is to, like, discover it yourself, you know? You feel me? Mm-hmm. Yeah, why is there a whistling? He's pulling an Assassin's Creed! He's pulling an Assassin's Creed! Oh man, you're playing the start of the game? I am. I've been having a lot of fun so far, Masaline. How are you? A valuable ore that gives off a mesmerizing iridescence similar to the inside of a seashell. It contains the power of water. I have no idea what the hell that means yet, but I guess we're gonna find out eventually. I'm good? Glad to hear it, glad to hear it. Alright, let's see here. We're pretty close to the marker, I think. Still a ways to go, but we're fine. Yeah, it's fucking the AC DLC. Wait. What is that creature? I wanna bomb it. Oh no, it's just a fire. Is this like- are we approaching a fort? Yeah, we are. We are. Well, it looks like we'll have to go through the tunnel pass to get there. So rainy. Oh, no, 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 no. No, my bomb! No! God gamer? God gamer? I planned that, chat. That was calculated. That was totally calculated. My god. Anyway. I think there's anyone else here. Oh. What is that noise? Oh! Here he comes! A shield! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I don't know how to deal with this. I don't know how to deal with this. Oh, you know what? If I used a two-handed weapon. Such as this. Or maybe the claymore. Oh, hello. Alright, buddy, let's tussle. I too tried to fire arrows at point blank, actually. I kind of respect that. Where'd that arrow go? Hmm. Let's save. I know we literally saved 2 seconds ago, but we're gonna save again. We're gonna save again because we're cowards! I don't think we- let's pick up the bow just in case. Oh, okay. Oh, is this another dead end? Shame. Woohoo! Can we climb up here?
Can we rest up there? Let's see. I think we can. Phew. Yeah, we're good. If I ever encounter a goblin in real life, I'll pull out my two-handed calculator. That sounds like a big brain play. I respect it. Neato. We made it. You know what that means, chat? We save again. I can never do clip compilations of this game because 50 minutes of it will just be me pulling up the save menu. Alright, which way? What's that? Is that a box? It's like... Nah, I don't want it. I don't care. I don't care enough to go for it. Nope. Oh, wait. Oh! Okay, so we're going this way. We can climb this, we totally can. Even if they don't have a head. Wait, no, come back! You dick. No, my claymore's damaged! And I love this weapon. Shame. Shame. Alright. I like the volcano way off in the distance. It's very threatening. I think we're almost there. Oh gosh, I need to heal. What if we combined apples with mushrooms? How would that fare us, chat? Oh, what if we combined apples with acorns? We could make like a tasty meal. This bow, but how do we pick arrows? No. No, stop! Link! He's worse than Cassandra. Okay. Right. No, stop. No, take the arrow. Grab the arrow. Okay. You have the bow, right? There we go. Oh, I fucked up. Okay, we are wasting all of our bomb arrows. This has gone swimmingly.
Yep.
Hey, jump down. Oh, they're dumb, they haven't seen me yet. Neat. Wait. Cool. It looks like an elder! Oh, I didn't hit him. Ooh, spicy peppers! And a cooking pot! Now get down from there, you goose. I wanna kill you. Wait, what if I just...
Yup!
Oh. Shame. Gonna make me some scrambled eggs in real life? Enjoy, Jack. See you later, my dude. Thanks for hanging out. It was fun. Can I make it from here? Oh. No, Link, I don't think that's gonna do much. Oh yeah, I should disable these motion controls. Yeah. Damn it! Come here.
Yep.
Ugh! Is there a way to climb up there? Oh, we can climb up in here, right? Can we make it through that gap? No, I don't think we can. I just want to kill this last guy. That's all I want. Can we blow up these little armaments? Maybe? Perhaps? Quite sturdy. Whatever, let's just ignore him. It's fine. Ah, there is a bridge here. I'm gonna cook some more peppers. Where's that flaming... Aw, man, we have to relight our torch. We're just gonna hold two so we can make a quick 5-minute meal. Okay, I'm gonna save the rest of the cooking for later when this weirdo isn't like breathing down our necks. We'll have a nice cooking stream later on. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, no, put the club away, you goose. Alright, let's see. Oh man, how are we gonna cross? Oh! Wait, no, I figured it out. Just how do I switch? No. Go back. There we go. Almost at the last shrine. Also, I like how spicy food makes you impervious to cold in this game. Very powerful mechanic. Autosave, Munkadabu. The autosave. I don't think that's how climate works. It's like winter, desert. Winter, desert. You know, I kind of wanted to use a bomb just for good measure there, but I decided against it. Alright, I know, I'm mad at myself. I'm losing my touch, Bram. Hey, Namu Shrine. Nice. Oh my god, chat, I'm so hungry. We're gonna finish this shrine and then I'll probably call it for the day. After this shrine. I had breakfast literally, because like I skipped breakfast to go to the DMV. I had breakfast literally right before I started the stream and I still feel hungry. I don't know why. I'm gonna go make myself some pasta. Maybe with some bell peppers, because this game got me hungry for peppers. You know, chat? If you know, then you know. Deja vu. And now, ooh. What temple is this? I am Ken Namut. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. The Cryonis trial? What's Cryonis? Sheikah Slate Authenticated. Distilling room. Oh, there's still one more after this. Create a pillar of ice from a water surface. Huh. Interesting? Seems kind of niche, but okay. I'll take it. Aim underfoot. Ooh. Neat. Do we have to build another one? No, don't shatter, don't shatter. Oh wait, no, we have to synergize our abilities here. Maybe with Magnesis? No. Can we just climb this? No. No. Anything here we can? No. Imagine plugging your phone into a random USB port you found in the wilderness. That is a good point, actually. Let me study. What if we... No, that's stupid. I was thinking we'd do something with stasis, but it's dumb. I mean, if we... No. That's dumb. Never mind. No backseating, please, unless I ask for help. I'm gonna go into a few more attempts, and then if I don't figure it out, I will let you guys help me out. Oh. Oh, there is an aim outward option. We can't build them atop one another, can we? There we go! Uh-oh. Ancient spring. A spring used in ancient machinery. It is light and buoyant enough to float on water, and no matter how many times it's compressed, it never loses tension. Hmm. 100 milliliters IQ. Pog! But also no you, because you thought of it first. Took me a couple of tries there. Same concept here, I guess, except this time it's like a tipping scale. I'm thinking we might have to use stasis here. Maybe.
could just use the ramp like normal people. No stasis required. Although I wonder, could we launch ourselves using stasis? Hold on, I want to try something. No. How do I switch again? Right. Could it like... Hold on, what am I trying to do here? Sometimes Zelda really makes you overthink, it really does. I'm just curious though, if I... Nah, forget it. We don't need to know. Why'd the music suddenly get so quiet there? Hello. I've just learned to be stupid when it comes to games. Most are fairly forgiving. Honestly, same. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Pog! You know what? Let's go visit the Temple of Time first, and then I'll end the stream. Because I'm gonna forget, I think, if I save it for next stream. Spirit orb! May the goddess smile upon you.
Shout out to me for wording that so that I don't let on that I'm actually stupid and just choose to be stupid. Actively choosing to be stupid is honestly one of the most powerful things someone can do. I respect the fuck out of it. Oh! Where is he? Oh! Weird Santa!
We get our paraglider now!
I totally forgot that was our incentive in the first place.
You know what, Pepe Club, Pepega?
It's pretty close, Bran. I don't blame you.
Dizzy, what's good? How are you?
Welcome, welcome.
You have now acquired all the spirit orbs from the shrines on the plateau. Extraordinary. That means it is finally time. It is finally time for me to tell you everything.
Bro, is this guy, like, the king or something?
It can't be.
Eating some late breakfast? Nice. What you eating?
Imagine an X on your map, with the four shrines as those endpoints. Find the spot where those lines intersect. I shall wait for you there.
Wait, an X? Oh, I can't do math! Do you understand? No!
Monka W.
Okay, let's fast travel before we lose... health.
We can unselect this pin too.
Okay, here are the four shrines, right? Would be Temple of Time, maybe? Would it be Temple of Time? Oh, no, wait, there's a shrine. Yeah, it's kind of off-center. Could be great somewhere in the Great Plateau. They expect me to math? Exactly. I don't understand. Waffles, soy yogurt, and some watermelon. Yum, yum, yum. Enjoy. Math in this game? Unacceptable. I play video games to escape from math.
Don't overthink. Do the speckle thing. So it's Temple of Time. Right. Back with the food? Oh, what'd you get?
Da 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 da. Or is it? No, it's the giant tower. It's the giant tower, isn't it? Oh. It's the giant tower. It's totally the giant tower.
Wait, then why didn't we just travel to the fucking tower?
Duh.
No, wait, the giant tower's here. Never mind, sorry. That was dumb.
Subway? Oh, I could go for a. Maybe I'm gonna order some Jimmy John's, chat. I think I'm gonna order some Jimmy John's. You got me crazy.
I don't know why I thought the tower. I'm sorry. I thought it was way closer to the center of the map.
Do the band thing. Exactly.
I don't know why I said the tower. This is spending money, but I really want a sub.
Yeah, their pickles are amazing. Oof. I always order like a full spear while I'm there.
I've spent so much more money soon, TM, and I'm just my money. Oh no, what expenses do you have?
I almost went to Firehouse Subs, but decided to be cheap. You're valid, King. You're incredibly valid.
Indeed. It's probably the Temple of Time, I'd wager. If not, we can try another location. And we need to go to the Temple of Time anyway. Let's save to the hot minute. I know it just auto-saved for me, but we can save again just in case. I've never been to Firehouse Subs. I think my brother has, though. Ooh, so pretty. Mostly stupid shit, but brother's birthday gift, which also just happens to be something I plan to get, and maybe a bill or two here.
I got you.
Alright, let's pray. You who have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs. In exchange for 4 spirit orbs, I will amplify your being, so tell me what it is that you so desire.
Stamina. No question. Stamina.
You wish to expand your stamina wheel, yes? I mean, health hasn't really been an issue so far for us, has it? The enemies are so weak here. I shall grant the power you seek.
Pog!
So cute!
You can never die if you don't get hit. Precisely.
Pog! Pog!
Go and bring peace to Hyrule.
I look forward to Aya getting clapped in a matter of seconds. Oh! Won't happen, because I'll just sprint away.
Easy clap. Where is he?
What? What? Why are you on the roof? This is our glass cannon rogue energy. Exactly. The only type of character I play. Glass cannon rogue, glass cannon wizard. Take it or leave it.
Aw, shit, you got me. Exactly.
The blessing of the goddess has made you that much more resilient, I see. Here I am. Get up here, quickly.
What?
Sis. I can't climb that. Sis.
He's got stamina too, bitch. He's living in 4019. Oh, there's a literal ladder right here. Oh, Megalo. It does remind me of that too, you're right.
My god, we have so much now.
I like how there was a ladder literally right there, immediately answering our question.
Where are you at, old man?
Oh. Old man, old man, old man. Old man, old man, old man. So.
Well done there, young one.
He speaks.
Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rogue Paramus Hyrule.
I fucking called it!
I was the last leader of Hyrule. A kingdom which no longer exists.
How are you still alive, you old man?
Whoa!
He was Santa.
The Great Calamity was merciless. But like, blue Santa. It devastated everything in its path, Lo. A century ago.
No.
Let's go, nerd, let's go.
That my life was taken away from me.
Oh, he's a ghost.
And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form.
Oh, no.
I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready.
To fight Ganon?
Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.
Oh, weird champ.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy.
A prophecy.
Hey, it's Zelda and Link.
The
and then Ganon is the continent.
Humanity, Ganon are clear.
He's the whole continent.
The power to
oh no, wait, that's not the continent, is it?
Lies
that's
dormant,
just
but
it's on the map. Sorry.
We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors.
Oh!
These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends, oft repeated throughout our land.
That's a lot of Guardians.
Do I have to fight all of them?
We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path.
The soundtrack is gorgeous, yeah.
We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
He's a dragon!
He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts, and turned them against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight bravely collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Damn, she a queen!
That princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later.
He's a revenant.
The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here.
Arthur meme.
You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all 4 divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point.
So you're saying we should head directly to the castle?
That you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness.
Oh.
Follow the road out to Kakariko Village.
To the castle.
There you will find the Elder Impa.
Who's gonna show
she
me where the castle is.
She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead.
Cool.
Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks.
Can I write this
from
down?
There, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Okay, buddy, I have, like, the memory of a goldfish. I'm gonna need you to... Here's the paraglider, just as I promised. Calamity Ganon is a good fucking name. It's powerful. Just use Hyrule Maps to the castle. Exactly. Can I just paraglide all the way there? Gone with the wind. Yes! You received from the king on the Great Plateau. Wait, if he's a ghosty man and he can still, like, hold things and stuff? What the fuck? Being a ghost sounds cool. Press X while you're in the air to use it. Neat. Fall damage virtually eliminated. Hi, I'm Calamity Brandon. With that, you should be able to safely fly off the cliffs surrounding this area. And I think that's it. I've told you everything I can. Link, you must save Hyrule. Oh! You telling me this guy was able to just walk around as an ethereal being for 100 years, but the second he gives me information I need, he disappears from existence forever? Yeah, he got fucking Thanos snapped! What? Sis. Ooh! Looks more damage than a civilian bow, but will still burn if it touches fire. What? Poor. Dill, welcome back! Unfortunately, I'm like ending in like a minute. But how is the battery shopping? We did all of the shrines, Dill, and we just spoke to the king, and now we're gonna head out of the plateau. I'm not lying, we're actually ending here! Breath of the Wild is also the only Zelda game I played. I like tried to play Twilight Princess as a kid. But it was so fucking scary I couldn't do it. Oh, not me, okay. It worked perfectly? That's good. Alrighty. We saved, right? I don't know why I never got more into the Zelda franchise, honestly. Like, I'm surprised I didn't. Ooh, la 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 la. Fun stream today, guys. All good things must come to an end eventually, though. And we should find someone to host. And orate. 7 clips today! Mulligan, you madman! So many followers, too! We're at 5- Guys, we are 12 away from 600 followers. Oh my goodness. Thank you guys so much. So many subs today, too. My goodness. And the bits today? You guys were crazy. Y'all were too freaking nice to me today. Too freaking nice. What? Don't question it, Dizzy. Don't question it. It's a powerful emote. That's what it is. Alright, guys. Let's find someone to host. Da-da! Before we do that, though, sorry, I have to switch out the HDMI cables on my computer so I have access to 2 monitors once more. Doing this blind sucks. I'm gonna, like, bend the pins one day or something. I'm gonna do something horrible to them. Alright, cool. Thanks for hanging out, XCav. It was fun. It was a good time. We finally got Breath of the Wild off the ground! We finally got to start playing! Only cost me, like, 120 bucks worth of equipment, but hey, worth. I'd been meaning to get back to streaming on Switch, so it was honestly genuinely worth it. Alright, lads. If you have any raid suggestions, drop them in the chat. Otherwise, I'm gonna head into small streamer community tag and a bunch of other tags to find people to raid. Oh, you know what? I think I'm gonna raid Xylent. Who do I wanna raid?
Yeah, if you guys have suggestions, drop them. See ya, Giannis. It was fun today. To make a movie independent, need new trucks independent. I need you to listen to the vision. All your verses sound like dirty dishes. Anna, I love you. I'm sorry, Dill. I know you just got back. I am just an icon living. Let's rate him. Shin Greywitz. BCV 93. Let's see. I don't got the time to put you on a stretcher. Let me check them out. BCV 93. Last girl signed a divorce, so what? Now I'm focusing, we about to all blow up. We just trying to make the whole crowd go nuts. What? Look, or Rami. We don't know no one like you. Huh? Go grills and you dance like Michael. What? No eyes, misfits. It's no underscore OW, right? Look, nope. Wait. We just wanna make you go psycho. Put $100,000 in the Bible. Ooh. I took the game with my eyes closed. Last verse was before the award show. So many suggestions, you guys are making me nervous. Me and Moy dipping in the Porsche, so what? For Rami. I got it though, I got it. I found it. Raid GDQ? Flushed. What are they running right now? Raid GDQ, PogChamp. Ooh, Rami's playing Apex. You know what, I'm gonna roll a d4. We suggested 4 streamers, right? One for the order that you guys suggested them. Y'all suggested 4, right? Yeah. Number 3. Alright, we'll raid Rami. We forever critical role in this stream, I see. Exactly. Alrighty, guys. Have a good one, y'all. If y'all don't know Rami, she is an Overwatch streamer. I hope you guys enjoy watching her stream. And I will see you guys next time. It was lots of fun. Might be live later tonight for Hollow Knight, just a heads up, okay? So, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye! I am just an icon living.